Bell told his mother Saturday evening he was going out for a spider raving. As he does, as he does, as he does. She had no idea he was never coming back. All she told him was have a safe trip back. As she does, as she does, as she does. 3 in the morning, the dance clock. He stepped to the bar, swaying in the dark. Miscalculated, squeezed the man pound. Sorry, said Denzel, but that was not enough. High on crack cocaine was the other guy. His eloquent reply was, hey, yo, boy, why you know watch where you're effing going? Denzel said, cool, no man, and carried on walking. The guy never liked how him closed the argument, so we decided to reopen the argument. Took the Glock from his waist, turned off the safety. He thought that Denzel was a little too feisty. The crowd dispersed, screamed, and parted like the Red Sea. Denzel froze, realizing his mortality. The guy cold-blooded and straight-faced shot Denzel twice in the head, dead same place. Joanne got a call from my friend Beverly. Arranged to meet for a chat and a cup of coffee. As she does, as she does, as she does. Bev had no idea Joanne would not arrive. Nonetheless, she said, see you at around 5. As she does, as she does, as she does. 4:38 at the bus stop. Joanne put on her baseball cap. She saw two figures in the distance. A man calm and a woman shouting accusations. To Joanne, this man looked familiar. And with every step ever closer, she recognized the man she knew as Junior. Hadn't seen him for years, he left the area. The woman by his side getting angrier. She said, I know you're effing some girl, is it her? Junior recognized Joanne same way. He stepped to her, hugged and kissed her same way. Joanne said, a long time no see. I'm gonna meet my friend, do you remember Beverly? All of a sudden the girl stepped up to she, screaming accusations of his infidelity. She says, I know that you're creeping with my man. Joanne said, I'm afraid you're mistaken. Besides, I haven't seen Junior for years, and I suppose you met his mother who lives just down there. You see this ring on my left second finger? 15 years married sister. Step out my face, I got no time for your drama. And with that she said, adios to Julia. The girl never liked how she closed the argument, so she decided to reopen the argument. She took a knife from her pocket filled with anger. Joanne felt such a clear and present danger. Joanne froze, realizing her mortality. Her daughter's gonna lose her mommy in a heartbeat. The girl cold-blooded and straight-faced, stabbed Joanne 11 times, dead same place. Why they mock one cold-blooded? How them a go on cold-blooded? Why them a go on cold-blooded? How them a go on cold-blooded?